Bonjour à tous. So, for your e-learning today, you have an assignment to review for the quiz that we were supposed to have today. We're going to practice using avoir besoin de. We didn't get a ton of practice in class. We were on e-learning Friday and now today. So, I want to go through a couple things to help you with your assignment. So, avoir besoin de, right? So that means to need, to have need of. So what you need to do when you are using avoir besoin de, you have to conjugate the verb avoir first. So let's say your subject is Jacques, right? So Jacques is the subject. It's singular. So you want to use the singular third person for your conjugation. So that is Jacques, ah, so that's the conjugation of avoir, besoin. The other important thing is the de, right? So when you have that de, if what comes after it is followed by a noun, or sorry, a vowel, then you have to do an apostrophe, right? So let's say it's entrousse. So you would say Jacques a besoin d'une truce. Do you see how I have contracted it now? So you have D apostrophe UNE. Let's do one more. Let's say you have the subject vous. So, vous is your subject there. So, you want to say you formal need. So, vous avez, right? Avez, A-V-E-Z, besoin de, but I'm going to need to do an apostrophe afterward. So, I'm going to need to do an apostrophe here, right? So you would say, vous avez besoin d'un taille crayon. It's very important that you have all three parts. You have your conjugated verb avoir, then besoin, and then de or d apostrophe according to the case. Now you might not always have d apostrophe. It might stay de if what's following it does not have a vowel sound. So in that case, it would just be avez besoin, let's say what comes after it is la, you say de la carte. So here you would just leave it de because you have la afterwards, which is a consonant, so you'd say de la carte. You only have to do the D apostrophe when it's a vowel. So complete those sentences. Hopefully you've watched this video that it helps you de compléter ça. I don't know. If you have any questions, please let me know.